Ben Affleck shared a piece of his personal life with Jennifer Lopez during an interview with Kevin Hart on the series Hart to Hart. Also, he discussed his friendship with Matt Damon and navigating Hollywood. In the season premiere, Affleck disclosed the dynamics of a blended family with Lopez and managing public attention with the A-lister. He also described their parenting with their 5 children, 3 with Jennifer Garner and 2 stepchildren with Lopez, and the contrast to their upbringings. Starting, "I like this life for them better than the one I had, and that's the balance, and I talk about that to Jennifer a lot." During the interview, Affleck recalled an outing in Times Square with Lopez that summarized the intense public fascinations surrounding her. The couple was going to see a play when fans and onlookers swarmed them. "It's amazing, do you know what I mean?" Affleck recalled how a particularly enthusiastic fan in a purple suit caused a spectacle. This moment led to his daughter suggesting J-Lo was my stepmother as a potential title for her autobiography describing their everyday life. However, Affleck also discussed his struggle with fame, revealing his discomfort with being known to have the resting bee face label when being photographed by paparazzi, is reported by 2 FAB.